Hey everybody, I'm Polo18 here, welcome back to Let's Play Golden Sun, The Lost Age. So last time we did some stuff in Madra, did the Madra Catacombs, went to the Lemurian Ship, only to find out that we might want to let the mayor in Madra know that we're going to GTFO. I think actually now that we have piers, we can frost this and get over here. I think, yeah, there's an item here. Cookie! Nice. I do believe Cookie is HP? Oh no, Felix has it now. Side points. I'm gonna give it to Piers, because I have a feeling we'll be using a lot of his synergy, so. Alright. So let's see now. On to the Lemurian Ship. I think we actually have to jump onto it from the Frost Pillar here. I'm not entirely sure, but we can find out. How do we get on here? Nope. There's like a magic cave I'm missing here somewhere. Hello, how do I get on the ship? How do I ship? Oh, here we go. There we go. I was like, how do I get on the ship? I need to be able to get on the ship. I don't think there's anything we can check. Hello. Aha, back on the ship. Yes! Wait a moment. Okay. Yeah, we have to reset the power. Lemurian ship. Nice. Nice little... ship. I was going to say, I don't think there's any items in here, but get out of the menu. Elixir, yeah. What is this? Hello, squid thing. What are you? Aqua jelly. Let's beat the fuck out of it. Boom. Boom. Yeah, get some aqua jelly. And he turns into a puddle. Oh, man. There's another one down there that we're going to have to beat up. Because we need to turn you into a puddle so we can get this treasure. Boop, 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 boop. Bump. And bump. Bump. Gotcha. Got him! Alright, you know what? I'm going to set Frost. Aha, Aqua Jelly. Turns you into a ice pillar. Oop, oop. And on the ship we get potion. Potion. Was there? No, we need to go this way. Okay. I was like, was there another doorway we could have went through? I didn't think so. Oh, look at all these dudes. Oh boy. All right. So it looks like we're gonna have to defeat a good number of them, but we'll come back to that. We'll come back to that later. Let's see here. Can we... No, we can't get across that. We gotta push that, crate. Alright, so down the stairs we go. I think we've only got to... I'm trying to think. I think we've only got to defeat... these two. Just keep beating them up. Nice. Felix, you just keep going to town with that power drive. I am okay with this. Oh, no, don't interact with that thing yet. No, I was not. No. I was not perfectly squared up on there. Alright, and then this one. Just beat him up. Oh, nice. Good job, Jenna. Oh, Piers ringing it in with the storm, and Sheba ringing it in with the frost. Nice. I love it. Just melts. He's just like, well, guess I'm fucked. Might as well melt into a puddle of goop. Can I get? Yeah, I was like, can I get around? Can I push this down again? No, I gotta push it over. And because I don't want to fight that dude, we're just going to use move. Ah! How you like that? Silly jellies. It's from the side, right? Yeah. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Alright, and that'll let us move this down. Just push that. Make us a nice little pathway back. Alright, now, let's see here. I do believe we are going to have to fight this jelly to jump across there. Right. Yeah. Okay, so let's fight this jelly. Jelly, 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 jelly! Get in there, jelly! Hurricane! I might just leave Piers with that weapon for a while. He seems to be knocking it out pretty good. Alright, so that'll get us over to that side, which I don't remember if there's anything over here that we need. I think we need... Yeah, we needed to go down this ladder and fight these other ones. Yeah, because we're going to have to fight you, and then we're going to have to move that crate. Bonk. Bonk. Alright. Frost you. And I'm actually going to go ahead and set... Move. Set that up. Need you, because we're going to have to jump across to you. Moon, air, nice, unleash, put him asleep, even though that doesn't matter. Hurricane again. See, this is why artifact weapons are awesome. Because you can just blow shit up. Alright, frost that. Alright, so that cleared out that side. Go up the ladder, thank you. Alright, now. I'm gonna deal with you. So we can jump across, go down the ladder, and beat that other guy, and then freeze him. Alright, so freeze you. You know, it's really convenient that there were all these jellyfish here. Fight this guy. Boom. Hurricane again.
Rocky like a hurricane.
He melts into a puddle of goop, which we can also freeze. Alright, so now that we've got all our puddles of goop done, jump across this, hop across here, come down this way, beat up this guy, and then we can hop across him. Boom. Nice. There we go. I do believe that was Felix that got a level up. Alright, so we got that one done. I don't think there's any... There is a treasure over here. Probably another elixir. Oh, antidote. Yeah, it's just as worthless, so... Alright, so over here we go. And over here. Yeah, so we go to step on here. And that guy decides, you know what? Screw you, man. So, what we gotta do is come down here. And we gotta... initiate battle with him. Boom. I wonder how much fume would do to these guys. Because I think they are Mercury aligned, so. Alright, so we do that. And then, since he's dead, we frost him. I'm gonna make a little pillar there. And that will keep this from falling, which is nice. I like how this area, we're kind of working our way back through the ship. Alright, so now, the plan of action here, let's see, I think I have to, oh yeah, I forgot, they all swarm together to make Aqua Hydra. If I use a Ginny, is that going to get rid of my auras? Yes, it is. Okay, so we're gonna negate that idea. I think I'll just fume. Oh, but I do want to unleash some Ginny. Decrease defense, that would be good. And then decrease resistance. Yeah, he's weak to Mars. Which is a shame, because I would really like Jenna to be able to do some mad damage, but I think I'm gonna have to skip on it because we're gonna need her to do healing aura. Let's see, I can do Echo, and then let's use Fog, and that'll bring us up to 3. I think Shabel, I'll just go ahead and... Ooh, we learned Tornado, so let's try that out. Yeah. Healing Aura is awesome. I don't know, like, if I'm the only person, but I love that your Mars Adept can heal. Like, in the first game, it was like, me is the only one that can use healing synergy. Ah, crap. He's poisoned. Did that go to your inventory? No, it didn't. Actually, you know what? Here, try a Sleep Bomb. That antidote. Use that on yourself. And then, I don't know if I showed Ramses or not. We're going to whale it. And then I'm going to do Storm Ray. No effect. Okay, that's fine. Well, I guess it's okay that we picked up that useless antidote, because that saved me a turn from having to use Cure Poison. So, which I don't even think anybody has. 255 for non-effective damage? Dang. Slaver... what does that do? That's like debilitate, isn't it? Yeah. Let's see. I want to keep Cool Aura. So I think I'll just go with Fume. And I don't really need to use Sable, so we'll use Ramses. And then... You only have... Oh, you do have Cure Poison. I couldn't remember if Pierce had Cure Poison or not. Storm Ray again. I should have figured he did, but I skipped Ramses' animation. Oh well, I'll show it again later on. Triple Chomp. Ooh, that's not good. Well, that didn't even do that much. Okay, I gotta get rid of Sour. So, let's use Kindle, because that'll do some decent damage. Let's see here. We can shade for a turn, and I'll drop Sour again. That'll decrease damage for one turn. So Steel, nice, 134. I like it. 70. No resistance now. Iron set. Fog is set. Let's see. Oh yeah. I dropped. You know what? What is? Yeah, Meteor's 4. I don't have any other. Oh, Megara. I'll have you summon Zagan. I like Zagan. Let's see. And then you. I'll just have you attack. We'll do Chill again. And then you have all your Jupiter's Ginny back. So Zagan, knocking him out. That'll be good. That firepower increased Fume when we need it. Let's see. There we go. Gets rid of his defense. Chomp on Sheba again. It actually didn't do that much, so I might actually go ahead and start using some Mara Ginny, if that's going to be the case. I got 3 now. I'll use that to heal Sheba, and then we'll Storm Ray again. I don't think we can paralyze this guy, but maybe. Oh, I didn't realize Felix's Unleash was a Mars alignment. That's good. Drench? Not terrible. Alright, everybody's defense returned to normal. Let's see, I don't need to use Spark, but we can use Cannon. Let's see, I think... I think I will put iron back on. And I've got 4 gin, so let's go with snow cones. And Shape is kind of low on synergy, so we'll just go with a classic plasma. Buff our defense again. Nice, 54. That's not bad. Snow cones. How much is snow cones gonna do? Probably like 200. Whoa, that did way more than I thought it was. Okay. I can't get that treasure chest now, can I? Crap. How are you supposed to get that treasure chest? I do not remember. Crap. There's still these guys in here. Do I have to kill all the jellies? I didn't think so. Alright, well, what the hey? Do I really have to get rid of all of them? I didn't think I had to, but maybe. Oh, I see. We can go over here now. Okay. Alright, so I went ahead and I cleared out all the rest of the jellies. As you can see here, Pierce has almost no synergy left. Because I've been having to use Frost. How much does Frost cost? Yeah, 5. Yeah, so. So that lets us around here. Which I believe now. Yeah, we can push this. Into here. And then I think we have to douse to fill it, and then that should sink down. Yes. Alright, here we go. Ah. Alright. Once we get the ship moving, everything will be right as rain, and we are off. Nice. Very nice. Yep. We just need to go straight across the Eastern Sea. Yeah, we're not going... No. Sure, I guess. I don't know. Yeah, the people from Lalavero are probably looking for us. Yeah, then they'd make her stay in Lalavero. Duh, Jenna. So we got a boat now. We got a boat that we can drive. So actually, it's pretty cool now. If we wanted to go back to, like, Nerebwe or Kimbombo, we can actually kind of just go, like, up and around this way now. But now that we have a boat, all of this side, at least, opens up to us. All of this. So... we probably won't come back this way for a while, and I'm not even sure I remember what's down here. But anyway, I'm going to go ahead and head back around this continent here. See, like they said, there. Oh yeah, I forgot there's different music while you're... I forgot that there's different music while you're sailing, so that's kind of cool. Take care of some of these guys out here. Shouldn't be too bad. Yeah, there we go. 279 experience, though, so that's really good. Yeah, so we can go kind of all around, I think. Oh, yeah, I still got a ways to go. Oh, the Shrine of the Sea God. I don't remember. That's right here, isn't it? Yeah. I don't remember if we can do... I think we needed piers for this, but I don't remember. I thought maybe there was something we could frost in here. I mean, piers is almost out of synergy anyway, so... what is back here? I think I did do everything in here. I thought there was something we could frost in here, so that's why I came in here. I could be wrong, though. Alright, let's head back out. Because I do want to get back to Kimbombo, because there is something we can do there now. Which has to do with this cyclone chip, which I actually didn't do what I said I was going to do, and I'm going to give that to Piers, and that'll allow him to use cyclone, which conjures winds to scatter weeds, so kind of cool. I don't think you can, oh yeah, you can zoom out on the map if you want. I think this is where we landed. Yeah, this is our little continent we landed on at the beginning of the game, so that's kind of cool. You can see here it's connected. What do we got? Fighter bees. Hurricane, and Sheba should be able to take out that other one. There we go. Numbing sting. That's going to be paralysis, yeah. That's fine. Jenna's got it. Jenna's got it on lockdown. If we keep looking any longer, I'm going to get seasick. I was trying to... Can I not... Oh, I'll say, can I not open my menu from here? There we go. Can you... Yes, you can use healing aura outside of battle. Okay. Couldn't remember. Nope. Still farther to go. Should be... Should be, like, right up this way. What is this guy? Merman? Merman? Herman the Merman? Get power-drived. Let's see. Should be able to... See if we can sneak our way up this way. Get done. Let's see. Nope, I'm stuck. I was like, can I use a sacred feather out here? Yeah, if you go to hit the A button to open your menu, it won't let you. It'll be like, what are you trying to do? Because I think at this point in the game, we're actually supposed to be searching for. Oh, hello, what is this? Random island. With an undead on it. Boop. Nice. What is this island? I don't remember. West Indra Inlet. I don't actually remember what's here. Is there even anything over here? I don't think so. A lady. I'll say, there's gotta be some kind of items in one of these barrels. Ooh, a lucky metal. I'll take that. That's good. We're gonna need those eventually. I don't think... Yeah, there's nothing over here. I don't think this does anything either. Dude, don't lock me in here. It's like, don't lock me into that little area. I don't think we can get down to that dog, can we? Oh, maybe that's how we get down to him. We go down the ladder. I didn't even notice that ladder there. I was so focused on, let's see here. Ruff, ruff. He's like, hey, what's going on? The water here is so salty. I wish someone would bring me something tasty to drink. Huh. Okay. Maybe that's for later. So I really don't have anything tasty to drink. I mean, I've got potions and stuff that might taste good. Alright. Is it farther down this way? Oh, it looks like we can just land over here. Land ho! Is this gonna take me... Should. I want to get back to Kimbombo because now that we have the Cyclone ship, there's a bit more that we can do. We can actually do that great Kimbombo trial. So I'm actually going to stop here. Let me just make sure I save over the right file. There we go. And next time we're gonna go back and do the stuff that's in that thing, the one those like little like circle things that I was trying to douse. That's actually what the Cyclone ship is for. So we'll do that next time. Let's play Golden Sun: The Lost Age. See you guys then. Catch you later.